Hey everyone, we had some leftovers. This is the old K Records over here. If any of you were into K Records, it was like a little hangout of Kurt Cobain's. And according to Doc, the Wings of the Enola Gay were made there. It's like a long, narrow building. And there it is. Yay. Those seagulls are gonna go on a sugar rush. Much love. Oh boy.